Hello everyone, today I will show you the rose flower plantation in Kenya. Here, rose flowers are planted inside the greenhouse. Flower growing industry is one of Kenya's leading sources of foreign revenue. The bountifulness of the country in terms of agriculture can be attributed to its sunny climate as well as excellent transport links. For the rose flowers to grow, temperature is the most important growth aspect. The crop grows in regions with 20 to 28 degrees centigrade. Most growers use hydroponic system in order to conserve water and to increase better nutrient utilization. If grown on soil, then pH should range from 4.5 to 5.6. Harvesting starts in the 52nd day after planting. Sorting and grading of harvested flowers is done in the flower pack house. It involves sorting flowers in terms of stem length. Bunch stems are sleeved using clear funnel-shaped polythene sleeves and packed in cartons ready for transportation. Roses are very sensitive to withering. Cold chain should be maintained all along. Transporting vehicles should have cold facilities to ensure the flowers reach customers in desired quality. These flowers are used for different occasions: weddings, graduations, funerals, birthdays, inaugurations, ceremonies, and many